Hey, what's up? Some days ago we posted a video about Redmi Watch 2, but we didn't know much about the new fitness watch. Now Redmi Watch 2 Lite is officially announced. There is already a product page on Aliexpress of the new Xiaomi watch, and we can see all information about it. Let's talk about Redmi Watch 2 Lite in details. You know, the design of the new Redmi Watch 2 Lite is almost the same as the previous Redmi watch. It has the same square display and silicon strap. However, the physical button of the Redmi Watch 2 Lite is located in the center of the right side. The display is also bigger, 1.55 inches. The resolution is 320 by 360 pixels. For comparison, the previous Redmi Watch had 1.4 inch screen and 320 by 320 pixels resolution. The Chinese manufacturer says that the screen-to-body ratio of Redmi Watch 2 Lite is 10% higher than the previous model. That's very good. Talking about color options, you can choose the frame of the watch from three colors – ivory, black or blue, and three additional colors of the strap – pink, olive, and brown. The new Redmi Watch is 580m water resistance, so you can use it in the shower and the swimming pool. Talking about the functions of Redmi Watch 2 Lite. First, it has built-in GPS. Actually, the new watch supports four global positioning systems, such as GPS, GLONASS, Galileo, and BDS. Then the new Xiaomi watch has a blood oxygen measurement, 24 hours heart rate tracking, and sleep monitor. I think some of you will be also interested in stress monitoring, breathing, and female health functions. As for the sports modes, there are 17 professional modes, but you can use up to 100 extended workout modes. The companion app for Redmi Watch 2 Lite is called Xiaomi Wear or Xiaomi Wear Lite, but you can synchronize the data from the watch with Strava and Apple Health. Finally, let's talk about battery. You can use the new Redmi Watch 2 Lite up to 10 days in a typical usage mode and about 5 days in heavy usage mode. It is a very good battery life for a budget watch with built-in GPS. As I already said, there is already a product page of the new Redmi Watch on AliExpress. The world premiere will be on November 11th. We can buy a Redmi Watch 2 Lite for $59. I think it is a good price for the fitness watch with built-in GPS, blood oxygen monitor, and many other useful functions. Would you buy a Redmi Watch 2 Lite? Write in the comments below. Thank you for watching. See you soon.